Hello and welcome to the 25th PowerGen Europe and Renewable Energy World Europe here in Cologne. Today we're here with SPX Dry Cooling, who this year have two exciting new innovations to showcase. Let's find out more.
So SPX Dry Cooling is an innovative global leader in air-cooled condensers and coolers with the largest installed base. So this success has been the result of offering the most extended range of dry cooling solutions, covered by numerous patents. We are your global partner with the promise of excellence in quality and speed, supported by our own manufacturing plants. SPX Dry Cooling, headquartered in the heart of Europe, so in Brussels City, is member of the Parcours Group, now the worldwide leader in wet and dry cooling. So we are here in Cologne at PowerGen Europe to show our ability and commitment to introducing new technology for improved performance and to meet more recent market trends and needs, such as easy and safe to erect, modularization, standardization, higher efficiency. So for the current edition, we officially launched two innovative air-cooled condenser designs responding to those criteria. So the first one is the Boxer ACC, which is dedicated to the medium and power plants. For the small and medium power plants, like biomass or waste to energy. And the second innovation that we bring here on the, during PowerGen is the W-style ACC, which is an innovative new design with induced draft capabilities for larger power plants. So the induced draft W-style ACC design has a unique W heat exchanger arrangement. So the key advantages of this new design are the reduced overall steel weight, the reduced wind sensitivity, the lower back pressure at low air temperature, which means an enhancement of the annual average power plant output, and also the reduced visual impact, means lower height, smaller footprint, less foundations for the civil works, for example. The Boxer ACC design is also an induced draft air-cooled condenser, but it integrates standard boxes. So the major benefits of doing this is the extended standardization, which enables to ensure a very short delivery schedule, significant reduction of erection duration, safer also, and a high reliability level. And as for the W-style ACC, it reduced wind sensitivity and is able to lower back pressure at low air temperature. So needless to say that those two new ACC designs are unique and patented by SPX Dry Cooling as many other solutions. So this is another news for the power market. So besides our permanent presence in Belgium, in Switzerland, Turkey, India, China, South Korea, and USA, a new office in Spain will be operational from September. So this country is particularly important for us. Many projects outside Spain are covered by Spanish EPCs with special mention for Latin America. As it was the case for the Noreste project under execution for the moment in Mexico, for which we were awarded by Iberdrola 1 year ago. So, in conclusion, SPXDC has established its leadership position in 2016 and will continue to develop new solutions and technologies in support of our industry.